Check it out, we just scored this 8-foot jack-o'-lantern stack from Home Depot.
Yeah!
We're gonna open this up, I'm gonna show you how to put it together. We'll put it together in here so you can check it out, and then we'll put it out in the yard so you can see it all lit up. It's gonna be cool. Let's open it up and check it out. It's way bigger than I thought. We saw them on display, but it didn't look that big. It looks great. So let's see what we got here. We got the one giant pumpkin that has the other ones inside it. We have our base. Looks like we've got our accessories and our hardware here. Home Depot, like the other big props, gives us instructions on the box itself. So inside our accessory box here, we've got nice colored instruction booklet. We've got the wiring harness and some extra, looks like some of the tops for the smaller pumpkins. And then we have the extra poles for when you stack them. So for your base here, you've got the rounded part goes in the front. We'll stack that right here. So if you want to stake this to the ground, you get 3 stakes to come with it. So we're going to put our support pieces in. So these are going to go in the back. There's our supports. So you get the C pieces go in the bottom here, up to the top. There we go. All right, now that we got the big guy on here, just run the stake up through the top of his head. We got this connector coming out the top. I opened up this wire down here, so we got plenty of room to run the wires away from it so you don't see it, and to plug it in. Now we're gonna start opening these guys up and start stacking them.
I'm waiting.
Can you move to the side? Yeah, they have some room.
Look at the giant pumpkin ginormous. The brother. Oh, that's the big one.
Alright, now we do start putting these on. So next up, we're gonna put D is gonna thread on here.
The pumpkin head. There we go. D D.
Find me the next biggest pumpkin. As we're putting this together, let me show you how these clamp together real quick, because it's really clever. They've got these.
Can I do it?
These hooks here. It's like spring-loaded hooks to hold it together.
I'm gonna do it.
So on the other side, you've got your latches there. So you wanna put this together, buddy? Show how it's done?
Yep.
And then just let it snap back. There you go. You got it. That's it. Then you're just gonna go around and do that with all those inside, you know, form a nice tight seal in there. It closes it up pretty solid. So this guy's pretty much done. Last thing we're gonna do, at the very tippy top, we're gonna put the last stem on there to secure the whole stack.
I wanna see that.
Okay. And that's it. It's huge. Massive in here. Now we're gonna plug it in and see how it looks all lit up, then we'll take it outside. So to plug it in, you got this little box labeled M, you have your adapter in here. So you're gonna thread the cable from the bottom pumpkin into this, and then that's how you plug it into the wall. Oh, look at that.
I want to see for myself.
Looks really good, super simple, great looking prop, very solid feeling. Home Depot's crushing it this year. They are just rocking Halloween lately. So in addition to this setup, you have the extra wire harness here that came with it if you want to spread them out, which is what we're going to do outside. So you basically take this extra plug over here, and you plug your wire harness in here, and then you can spread them out. So it's cool with the design of these. So when you're not stacking them, so this is the plug that you use when you stack them, but when you're not, it just recesses right in there and practically disappears. So really thoughtful and practical design of these things. So here they are spread out in front of the Inferno pumpkin skeleton. All right, turn them on, buddy. Whoa, they look fantastic. Really happy with that. I'm gonna play around with how we want them distributed. The harness that comes with it's got quite a bit of range in between the pumpkins. If we come over here and look, they're spread out pretty far, but we were still able to connect them in this initial setup. Very, very cool. Step back a little bit. They're nice and bright. They look really, really good. So they've got a timer function as well. There's an on, an off, and a timer. We'll probably just leave them on. They're run to the same power cord as the pumpkin skeleton is, so when I turn everything off at night, they'll shut off as well. Very cool prop. I love them. All right, I'm gonna wrap it up here. This was a fun, quick project. Great addition to the yard. Really happy with these. Now I just gotta get the skull stack, right? We gotta have the matching skull stack.
We need the skull stack!
All right, thanks so much for watching. Please like and subscribe if you found this helpful. If you wanna check out more of these Halloween decorations, we're not done yet. We got more coming. So again, thanks so much for watching. I appreciate your time, and I'll see you in the next video.